All new at 6, debating a drilling fee for Marcellus Shale gas. Pennsylvania is still the only state with shale gas that does not charge drillers a special tax or fee.
Today, Governor Tom Corbett told Team 4 investigator Jim Parsons he is ready to change that. Jim?
Andrew and Michelle, I recently traveled to Norway, where natural gas drillers are paying a tax of more than 70% on their profits. 70%. There's so much money generated from that tax in Norway, the federal government there uses only the interest to help balance its budget. The principal, more than $1 trillion, is being saved for future generations. But don't expect anything like that in Pennsylvania.
On a visit to the Pittsburgh Zoo today, Pennsylvania Governor Tom Corbett said he's finally ready to go along with a fee on Marcellus Shale gas drillers. Not a tax, a fee.
An appropriate impact fee I can see adopting and making sure the money goes into the communities.
Corbett says he might also go along with allowing that fee to be used to cap old abandoned natural gas wells. But one thing he won't agree to, taxing the Marcellus Shale industry to fund the state budget.
We're competing with other states like West Virginia, New York, and Ohio to keep the jobs here in Pennsylvania.
Corbett's critics disagree with his argument that Marcellus drillers will pull up stakes in Pennsylvania if the state imposes a severance tax.
They've leased up, a huge percentage of Pennsylvania already. They're not going to just abandon those leases. So I don't think there's any chance of that.
On a recent trip to Norway, I learned that some of the same companies that have interests in Pennsylvania's Marcellus Shale have also been drilling offshore for natural gas in the Arctic Circle, and they pay a hefty tax on their profits.
People in Norway, they really demand that they get something back from all this industrial activity.
Reinhold Fehler is an environmental consultant to corporations that extract natural resources in the Arctic Circle.
And Norway wasn't worried about them not coming here because of the taxes?
No.
Not worried.
Norway's oil and gas tax reserve fund is so large now that it owns 1% of the world's stock. But Governor Corbett says Pennsylvania already has one of the most burdensome tax structures for corporations in the United States, and he doesn't want to make it worse by imposing a new tax. Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Jim. Now, late word tonight that Pittsburgh Mayor Luke Ravenstahl has decided not to sign City Council's measure banning Marcellus Shale drilling in the city. Tomorrow is the deadline for getting the measure to the Elections Department to get it on the fall ballot. The mayor's decision effectively eliminates the possibility of any ballot referendum. The mayor worries about the message the city would be sending to other industries looking to invest in our region.